Hey, I'm Dora the Explorer, and today I'm going on my computer. But for some reason the computer has been so slow since the last time I used it, and apparently Ryan said he ordered something this morning, and I don't know when it's coming. Summons at the door.
Package for Dora Marquez.
That's me. Sam, what is this package for?
Oh. It's a Windows upgrade CD. It makes your computer faster and gives you more space.
Really? That's awesome. I'm gonna try it out.
You should. I got mine upgraded the other day and my computer was working very good. Anyways, have a nice day.
You too. Bye bye.
Ha ha ha, bitch. You're gonna fucking fail for it.
Oh boy, this is gonna upgrade my computer. And it will be fast like a brand new computer. Oh yes! It's installing so fast! And it is to restart. Here we go! Finally a fast computer! What the fuck? What is this shit? Oh my god, the rap music is so fucking terrible. I'm muting this shit. That was close. What the fucking fuck? Why is the music playing again? Shit, now the computer's fucking up. This isn't a upgrade. It's a fucking virus. I'll fucking delete them fucking all. Come on, you stupid fucking computer. No, the fucking computer is fucking dead and now I have to get a fucking new one. Fun. That delivery man is yelling, bitch. Fun. I can't believe my computer fucking died.
Dora, how fucking dare you throw your fucking computer out the fucking window? You are grounded again for 100 days.
No.